Libre yung cigar, mate. Thank you po. Thank you so much. Magkano yung base price po ng mga motorcycle?
Hey, sir, ba? 125cc, 200,000. Nakita? Yes.
200k, 125cc?
Opo. And 250cc na Razorback, sir, is 270,000.
Razorback ang name?
Oo, huh? Razorback. 125 and 250.
Oo.
Yung 125, sir, nagre-range siya ng 200,000 and the 250cc is 270,000.
Okay. Anong country po siya made?
United Kingdom po.
Ah, UK. Ah. Thank you.
Thank you.
mas yan pag malayo ka na.
Bali, hindi pa namin ganun pinopromote yung long driving. So, the reason why wala pa masyado kasi pa ako na charging station all over the Philippines. So, kung meron pa lang ng charging station, si Mantrain, si BJ, and si NISSAN Auditor.
Matangas, wala pa.
Wala pa, sir. Pero once naman pumili ka nung ano, nung sasakyan, sir, meron naman sa student ko na portable car, sir. From low battery to full charge, sir, meron siya 18 hours of charging ko. We have 3 different types of charger. We also have yung wall pack, 7.5 hours po yung charging time niya from low battery to full charge. Pero it costs around 150,000 po para may install sa bahay niya, sir. Then the last one is yung DC charge na quick charger na 40 minutes from low battery to full charge. Yun po yung makikita mo sa dealer, sir. Free of charge one sa ngayon, sir. Yes. Then this one is the power mover, sir.
Ano naman yung ginagawa niya?
So, ito naman po, sir. So, ngayon,
ito charger niya?
Hindi siya charger, sir. Ito, para ma-convert po yung high voltage to 220 volts, para masaksak po yung ano, sir, yung mag-appliances. Kaya ba mainaw po yung isang bahay, sir? Kung nakita mo yung ano namin, event namin before sa Glorieta, yung nagpahilaw po ng
Christmas.
So, ito yung, sir, at saka yung power mover.
Yes, yes. Ay, ano yan, di ba? May...
Pero hindi pa available sa market, no, sir?
May reserve ang battery yan, di ba? Para pag yung isa...
Yung lithium battery niya, sir, yes. May lithium battery siya sa ilalim ko. Then, itong battery ko, ginagamit ng better accessories. Pero marami pa kapag-accessory ko dun sa battery.
Talagang full electric yan, hindi, yes, na, hindi na hybrid yan, hindi na gasolina.
Full electric car, zero emission, sir. Then meron kaming lalabas yung coming year, sir, then sana nga, yung makikita mo sa labas, yung e-power, kulay blue, self-charging na, sir, fully electric charging siya, 100% sir, pero meron sa generator powered by the gasoline, sir. Pero this is not classified as, ano, as hybrid, kasi may electric motor lang siya, sir. Yung gasoline is not used for the engine, sir. It is used for the generator to power up po yung ano, the lobot yung battery, sir. So, yun sa sir.
1 million, ano?
Yes. Saka yung 2.7 million po yung halaga nito. Almost 2.8 million.
Ano na, available na sa market?
Available natin sa market last year, pa, sir. Yung halaga naman na 2.8 million, sir. Almost 2.8 million. Sobrang sulit naman because there's so much
more to look for. Gano'ng katagal naman?
Harder, sir.
Yung hindi, yung years na magagamit mo yan.
Yung years, sir, as long as na, ano siya, sir, gumagano, pwede naman. Kasi, meron din naman po itong check, para mga
maintenance.
Oh, yes, may maintenance din naman, so, sir. Same with, mga ICEs, sir, na 6 months or 10,000 kilometers, whichever is coming, sir. Yung battery naman ito, sir, 8 years po ang warranty.
2 million, no?
Yes, sir, 2 million.
Pasa na gasolina ka yan eh, kaya sikat na yan.
Tapos sir, kung tatanungin mo kung magkano yung ano niya, yung 1 full charge, kapag nag-charge ka, di ba, from low battery to full charge po. Kung 10 pesos po, nag-a-average yung kilo per kilowatt hour, sir. 40 kilowatt hour to eh. So, 400 pesos lang ang gagasusin mo, sir, sa 1 full charge po nito, sir. So, sobrang tipid. Kung ikokopan mo siya sa 1 full charge, tapos 311 kilometers yung natakoy. Pero yung 300 kilometers na yun, 311 kilometers na yun, sir, depende pa rin yun sa road condition at saka sa load mo. So, syempre, pag mas mabigat, mas malaki yung kain ng baterya.
May test drive dito sa labas?
Yes, sir. May test drive dito sa labas, sir. Yes. But, isa lang, sir, pwede ka mag-test.
Okay. Ganda, ganda.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir.
RP.
Ito po sir yung
ito ba yung high end na
yes sir or, top of the line
yung pinaka base model ng mod ng Almera na bago
ito po
128
ito po yung black po is ito po siya
yung ano yung 1 million ito po ito 728
top of the line
ito 1 million
Depende
down payment.
Po, depende po sa iyo sa percentage po, may 20, may 30.
Ah, okay.
Kumbaga,
sa down payment to 28k tapos 19 monthly. Tama ba? No. Monthly to?
Ah, sa ano to? Sir, pag 30% ito po yung magiging monthly, pero pag 20% ito po yung magiging monthly.
22k.
Yes po. Kumbaga yun po mga promo na ano. Kaso lang sir, pag depositor pa kayo na pag kay SWS bank po tayo na aprobahan may less pa po yan magiging 38 na lang yan
okay.
in fees po na 68 38 na lang yun po yung kaano na
malaki ba yung ano ito yung gulong nito liit Ito lang kaliit yung gulong. Pangit din yun yung gulong niya.
Pag may free, ano, yung spare tire, pang
parang Pero hindi talaga ito yun, di ba? Pangaliit nito eh. doon. Yung base model, magkano ulit? Yung base model, yung pinaka base model
nito.
728. Tapos 89k pag 15k.
Manual kasi pag 20k.
Yan,
sir. Manual kasi.
Ah, manual po.
Yes, po manual. Ito po yung mga automatic, yung dalawa. Mas maganda sa test drive para makita mo ano mga pictures sa loob.
Hanggang ano oras kaya?
Ha?
Hanggang ano oras? Kaya?
Hanggang 7 o'clock yung test drive namin po. So, ito yung mga pictures niya, sir. Uh-huh. Ito po.
Paano, saan pupunta pang test drive po?
Kukunin ko lang yung driver's license po.
Ah, dito na?
Tapos doon,
test drive po.
Yung
lift, pwede. Matik yan. Matik. Sige, balik ako pag-a. Thank you.
Thank you.
Electric car to meet?
Yes, sir.
Magkano yung SRP niya?
2,410,000.
2.4? Okay. Saan i-charge pag ano? Pag nawalan ka ng ano pa ng charge?
my lane fast, call it high speed. I've been working hard, yeah, I've been working nightly. If you think you'll win, ha, not f***ing likely. I be taking shots, yeah, cold-blooded, icy. Watching numbers grow is what I call sightseeing. In the front row, run it up when they hype me. The following grows, they know how to ignite me. Call me CEO, I've been running sh** right, see. And I ain't playing games, I create my own lane. Making pleasure out of pain, turning losses into gains. I'm the boss, I'm making change. I've been rocking this exchange, popping off and risking things. Gonna make a f***ing name, I just wanna be famous. But I don't want that cheap fame, no I'm not that vain. I just wanna be greatness. I just wanna be
full-size 7-seater premium SUV with an exceptional seating arrangement that offers luxurious comfort and generous space. Take it from these guys.
You think they have a suit in there?
Of course.
The Subaru Evolver, a redesigned and engineered to enhance your exciting lifestyle. From a top-tier cockpit to a high-performance 2.4-liter turbocharged box and engine, these are skies ahead.
I can safely say that we will mention words like premium, upscale throughout this video many times, because that is the impression that the interior gives.
You really do feel like you're in a car that's a very range topper.
I'm just saying that as a fan of sedans, road driving vehicles, I'm glad that GM is starting to offer these things. I love it.
After all is said and done, I'm pretty impressed with how the M brand drives. Can the lightning strike 4 times per minute? After the cool day at Sierra and Cochabamba, yes, it can pretty much happen again with the M brand.
Thank you.
Bossing, magkano financing?
Okay, sir, regular down payment, sir. Nasa yes. 20%, sir. Maharang sa 100
plus. 100 plus. Ito yung base model o yung yes, top of the line? Yung base model ng Cool Ray.
Yung ano, sir, ang price nun is 998, sir. Ang base value nun, ang monthly nun, sir, mga around 17.
17, 5 years. Yung wala tong ano no.
Oo,
wala. Ito yung top of the line yung may turbo no, may S. 17k monthly.
Oo.
Ay, meron talaga. Meron. Ah, yun, basta. Ah, ito. Thank you.
Ano ba kasi sa dami talaga?
Thank you.
Magkano SRP? Magkano SRP?
819?
819. Magkano down payment?
Sa GLX kasi, zero down payment kami, free to money.
Ah, okay.
Sa GLX model na meron speed one.
Matic ba yun?
Matic.
Tapos monthly niya, how much ang monthly niya bro?
Nasa 16,000 plus 5 years.
Pareho lang yung akin na nung review to, yung labas lang yung nabago, tama ba? Yung paint lang. Pero yung ano niya, preview pa rin.
Same naman pa rin. May mga minor changes lang.
Ah, okay. 800, no? 800. 819.
Pero may discount kami na 127,000.
So, pagkas?
Then,
oh, kahit ano? Kahit
financing.
Kahit financing? Less 100,000 kagad?
Mama.
Oh, okay. Ayos ba?
Kasi yung DP nga kayo po, sir.
Oo.
Mas free pa kayo ng tumay.
Zero DP, free to pa.
Ito. Kailan yung plano, sir, gumawa?
Ha?
Kailan yung plano ko?
Mga after pa ng birthday ng anak ko, July. After pa ng birthday ng anak ko, July. Zero down payment, no?
Zero down payment, yan ka lang ang pasak
naman. Okay mo. Kalookan?
Mitsubishi Kalookan kami.
Ah, okay.
Pagod mo kami sa Mitsubishi Kalookan.
So, may ano akong iPhone Pato.
Alam niyo sir, sa may ano, monumento.
Ah.
Doon lang kami.
Ah, alam ko yan, nakita ko. Pwedeng tignan.
Talaga sir, price okay. Namin tsaka contact number ko. Aldrin, Almini
Aldrin,
boss.
Aldrin, okay. Thank you boss, Aldrin. Ano tong, anong variant to boss?
GLS po.
GLS, ito yung base model.
Hmm?
Base model to.
Huh?
Base model to. Ito, oh, yung, ito yung okay, top of the line.
Base model yung GLX.
Ah, ito yung top of the line.
Ah.
Ito, oh. Matic. GLS to. Ito yun. Ito yun yung,
top
ito ba?
CVT.
Halos million ko. Anong makina po? 1.2.
Gusto nyo pa-register kayo para makakuha kayo ng free fuel tsaka yung tinapay, you know, brownies.
Free fuel? Paano yan?
Ano? 2 pesos per liter, parang ganon, sa Petron.
Ah, ganon? Pwede.
Doon tayo sir, sa may upuan.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
$5 ha. Pwede na rin pang 7-seater na ano, basta may bata sa likod. Tulog mo na tayo. Parang kakagod din pala dito.
Ganda na yung out, yung labas na yung bago. Ay, ito natin.
Sponsored by Patron, you are this year's winner. with the major awards, overall winner, best of show, Toyota J30 Land Cruiser by DIT Honda Restoration. Special award, Wrestler Toys Award. The Susan Gemini Reverse Scooter off road. Best in Pain. Mitsubishi Lancer GT. Backside by Old Scooter off road. Best in Pain for Villarock. Porsche 911 Taiga by Porsche Design, Bobby Lacamara. Best in TV Display. Mitsubishi Lancer Backside by Old Scooter off road. Best in premium display, Villarock, Toyota FJ40 Land Cruiser by DIT Honda Restoration. Best engine display, BMW M2 by 2L Magazine. Best engine display, Villarock, Toyota FJ40 Land Cruiser by DIT Honda Restoration. And for the higher awards, best extreme modified, BW Pinder by David Street Sound, DK Garage, South Marina. Best modified, BMW M2 by Tourer Magazine. Best stock, Mitsubishi Lancer Rockside by John Cuevas. Best belt measure, Toyota FJ45 by Shiny Auto Station. Best navigate, Rosewood, Papa by Starbucks. Once again, we would like to congratulate everyone. Once again, we would like to congratulate everyone for the winner of the Mia's Petron Classic and Custom Car Competition. We hope to see you again next year.
Wala na yung gig ata. Thank you.
Set po yan.
Thank you. Yun o. Thank you. Thank you, boss. Thank you.